Hello friends, I am NK Jain from Skill on Tech. I welcome to you on my channel. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and share video with your friends and colleagues. You might have seen leaking flange joints of water distribution pipeline. Do you know why joints leak? In this video, we shall know and understand why joints leak. And what is their remedy? In this presentation, various kind of flanges, surface finishes, imperfections and gaskets and torquing to make joint leak proof shall be discussed. Let us see about flange types and manufacturing codes. Five flanges are of various types: slip-on flange, socket weld flange, weld neck, raised face flange, and their faces are also many types: raised face, flat face, ring joint, lap joint, tongue and groove joint, male and female face. In general application, flange faces are of two types: raised face, flat face. You can see in this picture, there is a raised face flange is shown. Flanges are manufactured in accordance with ANSI P16.5, 16.47 and 16.1 code. WNRF flange specification, for example, 12-inch 600 class, schedule 80, ASTM A105. In the specification, we have shown the size of flange, the rating of flange 600 pound and a schedule of flange, thickness of weld neck, and ASTM A105 specify the material grade. The raised face is furnished with concentric serrated finish or flat finish with 125 RMS. As per ASME B16.5, flange sealing surface finish. We have shown a picture of a flange with different kind of finishes. So there are four type of finishes. First is a stop finish. It creates a roughness between RA 3.2 and 6.3 micrometers. That is 125 to 250 micro inch. In a picture, we have shown at point number 2, spiral serrated finish. There is a 30 to 55 grooves per inch and a resultant AARH, arithmetic average roughness height, between 125 and 500 micro inches. At point number 3, we have shown concentric serrated finish. That is 30 to 55 grooves per inch and roughness between 125 and 500 micro inches. At point number 4, we have shown a smooth finish. Flanges with a smooth finish do not show visible tool markings at neck die, create a roughness between RA 3.2 and 6.3 micrometers, that is 125 to 250 micro inches. And installation of flange is very important in a flange joint. ASME B16.5 code requires that the flange face finish, raised face and flat face shall be 125 RMS. Serrated finish, either concentric or spiral, is required with 30 to 55 grooves per inch and a resultant roughness between 125 and 250 micro inches, arithmetic average roughness height. Finishes should be free of scratches or other imperfections to avoid radial leak path or make a leak-proof joint. Both the pipe ends installed with similar flange type. If both the pipe ends are not installed with similar flanges, such as at one end we install a flat face flange and at one end we install a raised face flange, then it can leak. The joint will not be a leak proof and may start leaking. Therefore, both the flanges of a pipeline joint shall be similar. You can see a picture of a flange face where you can see lot of scratches and gouges. So these are defects on the flange face, scratches. You can see in the picture, this type damage is narrow and elongated with sharp shallow bottoms. These objects may include the bristles of a wire brush or a tool such as chisel. You can also see gouges on the flange face. These are wide and elongated with blunt rounded bottoms. Gouges can be caused by objects such as screwdriver, flange, jack or chisel. Imperfections. Pits are due to corrosion and prone to material loss in flange face and make cavity. You can see in a picture. These are somewhat rounded areas of concentrated material loss created by corrosion. In another picture, you can see dents. This type damage can be sharp or blunt, non-elongated areas caused by impact. Dents sometimes result from equipment collision caused by positioning the mating flanges using cables and riggings. A pipe flange joint with gasket pipe flange joint, and a gasket is provided between both the flanges. Pipe flange joint with gasket is sandwiched in both the flanges. Gasket selection should be done carefully based on process condition. Proper torquing is important and necessary to make a sound flange joint. Selection of right gasket is important to make a leak-proof flange joint. Here you can see in a picture a socket weld spiral bound gasket where the components of a spiral bound gasket is shown. The inner ring, outer ring and a binding media. So the binding media may be a graphite or Teflon. The inner ring and outer ring may be of carbon steel or stainless steel. The size of gasket and class shall be correct and use spiral wound gasket for flat finished surfaces for high pressure and temperatures. If we will use a spiral wound gasket in a serrated finished flange face, then it can leak. Use only graphite flange gasket for serrated flange face and fix between flanges in full face. A picture of a graphite gasket is shown. The selection of rubber material shall be correct as per media. If you are using a rubber gasket, then you should select a correct material of rubber as per media in the pipeline. Otherwise, joint may leak. The torquing of a flange joint is very important. Therefore, we should determine a correct torque value and torquing shall be done of a flange joint with standard procedure. If a proper torque value is not provided as per lubrication applied on the threads, then the joint can leak. If sufficient preload is not there on the gasket, so in that condition joint start leakage. Therefore, for making a leak-proof joint, we should adopt all the above procedures. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, hit like button below and share it with your friends and colleagues. Subscribe our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos. Please leave any comments, feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.